Hello there. Today, we're diving into the type answer question type. To create it, access the Kahoot creator, choose Add Question. Then select Type Answer. Next, type your question and provide the correct answer. You can write down also other answers that are acceptable. Take into consideration the different variations of how students can respond. You'll also have the option to set a time limit, which can span from 20 seconds to 4 minutes. When it comes to awarding points, you can opt for standard, double points, or no points at all. You can make your question even more engaging by adding media, such as an image, YouTube or Vimeo video, or a GIF. Please note, YouTube videos are no longer supported for business and social users. Read more in the description. Images can be particularly beneficial for the players. If it's included in your plan, you can use the image reveal feature. Now let's check how this works during a live game. So students submit their answers. When the time is up, the host can then review them. You have the ability to mark the correct answers and award points to those students. Once you've done this, click Submit. All the students who answered correctly will receive their points. Please note, your ability to accept other submitted answers as correct and award points accordingly depends on your plan. That wraps up our overview of the type answer question type. Thank you for tuning in. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!